you geeks, you dance. Just like they tell you on Public. We have Bert Love and Ian Katajimi here. I want to tell you that these guys tried the new Ulta beauty app, but we're going to save that for the end because we want to see their transformation coming up, okay? But first we want to talk about something called ChatterBox for kids. And this idea is really intriguing to me. It's a Kickstarter program right now.
Well, so ChatterBox is, you can imagine like a smart speaker that kids can build. It's a DIY. It's cardboard, but inside it has a Raspberry Pi, and it also uses this open source AI kit, which is called Mycroft. And Mycroft is like an open source voice assistant. And that's all put together in this thing called ChatterBox. So for kids, if they want to actually put it together and create their own smart speaker, it's all in one kit.
I mean, to me, this sounds like a great idea because it really demystifies the whole AI thing. Mm-hmm. It's STEM, it's learning, it's problem solving. Yeah. But I'm thinking, I probably can't put this together. I mean, do you know how difficult it is?
Well, you know, I think it's probably a good idea to get one first and put it together before you turn the kids loose on it.
I think the kids are going to be better than we will be, honestly.
Yeah, but these are great because it really kind of conforms to the privacy as well. So it keeps all the information. You know, it's not public, it's all contained on the device.
And it's kid-friendly.
Yes.
All right, so we want to talk about the Snapchat party that's going
on. So we haven't talked about Snapchat for a while because, you know, Facebook, Instagram, they kind of took the attention away from Snapchat. Okay. But they recently had their first quarter earnings report. And they, you know, have reached, I guess, like the highest level in the last 8 months in terms of their shares, their price per share. And what happened is that they're reaching like 4 million users more every day. And the other thing that is really interesting is that they've got a whole bunch of new features going on within Snapchat. Now, one of the things is that, Grace, this is our demographic, right? 90%, they reach 90% of the 13 to 24-year-olds.
All right, so Ian, have you tried this? It's basically they're going Snapchat, Bitmoji, and games.
I've not yet, but I think I'm gonna.
Well, yeah. the Bitmoji piece is your avatar.
Right.
And they can incorporate now into games.
I'm cool. I know what Bitmoji is, Bert.
Okay. And they can do it into games. So, they're looking at this being a new way of incorporating more of your 3D avatar in a variety of different kinds of environments.
Okay, now, drum roll, because there's a new app from Ulta that lets you basically try out all kinds of products.
I've sacrificed myself. I actually saw my wife using it, using this app. And then I told Bert, you know, we're guys, so we're always showing guy-related, guys. So it's like, we gotta have more female apps. So I sacrificed myself, and I actually use this Ulta Beauty app. They're actually, Sephora and other folks have this app. Uh-huh. And basically, you can virtually try on makeup. Okay. Like, so I can try on all kinds of lipsticks and eyeshadows and mascara and then, eyeliners.
So is this what you look like? Is this what you did to yourself?
Oh my, yeah.
So he does when he goes out at night.
Yeah, before I go out at night. So I broke all the rules for makeup.
Clearly,
for Asians or whoever.
Do not do this.
This is great for Halloween, actually. Mm-hmm. So anyway, so you can use this app and you can just choose whatever makeup you want. And actually, it will tell you what lipstick, what brand, all of it, and you can try it on first without actually putting on the makeup.
Okay, without buying it.
Which is cool. Okay. And then, you know.
Hopefully your results are better than you.
Next segment, we're gonna do the clothes, right, Ian? We're gonna do the clothes.
The clothes?
Yeah, for females.
Oh,
you're gonna demo.
Yeah. that's your challenge next one, not me.
All right, so your HPR show is coming up tonight, 6:30, by Mark's Cafe. What are you talking about?
We invited one of the folks that has a new startup. It's called Shaka Guide. And we're gonna talk about, you know, his sort of progress through startup and actually growing and distributing more beyond just Hawaii.
All right, cool stuff. I don't know if I'll ever get that image out of my head, but maybe this will help as we go to break. Maybe do a little dancing.
Oh, yeah.
Do a little dancing. Maybe next time you can wear the blue eyeshadow.
Yeah.
And you can dance.
I can dance and you can.
What about you?
Did you just throw it to me?
Yeah.
Throw it. Oh, don't show that again.
Oh, no, that's cool.
I know what Bitmoji is.